Apurva from Brilliant School, Delhi. Today I am going to perform an activity on model of piece of focus to observe how bowlers move forward. For this, required materials: two potatoes, oil, and the cycle tube. Okay, let's start our activity. First of all, take the potatoes and keep them in the oil. Next, insert these oil coated potatoes inside this cycle tube. As much as possible, try to push the potatoes inside the cycle tube. Here, see the movement of potatoes inside the cycle tube. Here we can observe that the oil helps potatoes to move easily. From this activity, we learn that it is similar to the movement of food in our body. The muscles present in the walls of esophagus does the same thing as we did here. The walls of food pipe secrete slippery substance called mucus, helps the food bowlers to slide down easily, and also the saliva present in the bowlers also help to move food easily. Thank you.